This shot was grabbed. That was actually a military helicopter that was out on maneuvers. They saw our chute going on down below, and we grabbed that shot of them coming in close. This was one of the things I really wanted to do, was just shoot it as if it were raw video footage, like a real news shoot would be, and play it all for real, and cut it right into the film. Just raw video look. Wendy Phillips, again, was another Stephen King fan, loved The Stand as a book, and just wanted to do anything in it. She's a very successful actress. I first met her, she was in an Amazing Stories episode that I had written, and she just wanted to do anything to be in The Stand.